game industry. Here in this reality shift realm are four presiding CPUs. Each reside in Celestia, a world separate from the land they oversee. CPU Blackheart and her land of black regality, Last Station. CPU Whiteheart and her land of white serenity, Louis. CPU Greenheart and her land of green pastures, Leanbox. CPU Purpleheart and her land of purple progress, Planetune. Here, the CPUs fight endlessly in battle for rule over game industry. This battle is etched in history. This is the console war.
You're all so stubborn. Why don't you all give up already? Nonsense. We've been fighting for hundreds of years. Why quit now?
That's my line. I won't let any of you take the title of true goddess.
How much longer do we have to put up with this pointless fighting?
Well then, do us a favor and just die!
My, such raucous manners. I have matters of destiny to fulfill, unlike you.
Shut it! I can't stand the way you talk all high and mighty, thunder tits!
Breasts are symbolic of maturity and fertility, qualities of a goddess. With such logic, it can be said you are the least fitting.
The hell's that? All that crap talking out your butt. I'll kill you!
Got you!
What?
Damn it! That was close!
It's your fault for idly babbling in the midst of battle!
Really, how much longer does this sterile battle have to continue?
Well then, why not get rid of one of you?
True. That could be the catalyst of change we've been searching for.
Not a bad idea.
What? What are you all talking about?
So who's the sad one to be ousted here?
I suggest Purpleheart, Neptune.
It would be difficult to get rid of her later, so I can agree to that.
Yeah, I'm fine with that.
Who are you three talking to?
It's settled then. So sorry.
What? What are you all talking about?
Not that.
Do us a favor and just die! Daya!
Damn you!
Take this!
Too slow!
Prepare yourself!
Die!
I won't lose!
Eat this!
Say!
Take this! I won't let you escape! Yuck! This is the end! Yuck!
I'll finish this!
Be gone! What's that? Dark, like pitch black. Where am I? Oh, I get it! It must be a power outage, or maybe the circuit breaker dropped. Why am I bright, like I've been splashed with fluorescent paint? I guess it's just my brilliance emanating from me! Just kidding. Hello? Is anyone here? I hope I don't step on your figures or anything. Well, not that something like that would be on the ground, right? But ew, who knows what I could step in? It could be leftovers. Do I just wait for more text boxes to pop up? This is way weird. Anyone out there? I'm going to start roaming, you know! Yikes! Did I just step on something? Ew! Soft and mushy. What is it? Jeez, I'm bored. Whose message am I waiting for anyway?
I apologize for the delay. Have you been here long?
Hey, a voice! Who are you? Delay for what? Wait, did my soul go to heaven?
Please calm down. I did not intend to scare you there. I am Histoire, a tome. You fell from Celestia. And now I seek a favor from you.
Tome? I knew it! I am so dead! Wait, what do you mean, fell? To where? Hell? I should have finished my game backlog and erased everything on my HDD!
Neptune? Please take a deep breath and calm yourself.
How can I calm myself when someone can look into my special HDD collections?
Neptune, you have not died. You have merely fallen unconscious.
Huh? Really? What a relief! Ms. Heavenly Voice, how do you know me? Are you my fan?
I am Histoire. I record the history of game industry with the goddesses.
Sure. Don't answer me then.
I am sorry, but I was getting a bit tired of pointing out everything.
Great. Now I make others tired.
I don't have much time, so I will get to the point. Please, Neptune, please lend me your powers.
Huh? What'd you say? There's a lot of noise on my side!
Please stop R4 and put end to the console war.
Shut up! Oh, shoot! Did I break something? Wait, where am I? Oh, you're up!
Good morning, Sleepyhead! Well, actually, good afternoon.
This isn't my room, is it? Is it yours? And why am I tucked snugly in?
Well, it was just last night. I saw a shooting star! That was you.
That was a short answer. Wait, that means I fell from the sky?
Yes! You were stuck into the ground like Soul Sword! Only, it was you.
Soul Sword? You mean Soul... Wasn't it the Excalibur that was stuck?
Oh, that's right. I'm not sure why I keep mistaking it with Soul. Anywho, you are out cold, so I pulled you out and brought you here.
All by yourself? That's cool, thanks. You're a lot stronger than you look.
I go to a nursing school. Moving bodies is part of training, so I'm fine. Come to think of it, I haven't introduced myself. My name is Kampa.
I'm Neptune. Thanks for saving me, Kampa. Hope we can be friends.
Nice to meet you, Neppy.
Neptuna, Nep-Nep, Nepper. It doesn't matter. You can call me anything.
Okay, then. How about Nep-Nep? It's nice to meet you, Nep-Nep. Oh, I noticed you're all bruised. Allow me to take a real quick look.
Yeah, I am kind of scraped up, huh? Strange. I feel like I got sandbagged. Oh, but I'm only scratched, so it must be my imagination.
Okay, so let's first get those clothes off you.
Okay, taking my clothes off. Wait, why do I have to go nude? I don't need to make myself more powerful.
I can't bandage you with your clothes on. No need to be shy now.
Well, I get that, but...
Okay, here comes the wrap. This way, that way, loop it over.
Hold on. Can you make it a bit loose? It's getting tight.
You don't want it loose or you'll trip. Just be patient now.
I can't breathe. My back.
Nep-Nep, are you okay? Please come back! Nep-Nep? Nep-Nep!
That was close. I was just an inch away from entering the light.
Oh, it wasn't that bad. I only made the wrap a wee bit tight.
Really? I was wrapped tighter than some huge fighting mummy.
So, why did Nep-Nep come from the sky and get stuck into the ground?
I don't know. I don't remember anything before coming here.
Nep-Nep, maybe you're suffering from amnesia.
Really? Well, I guess so.
I'd like to help. I don't have anything to cure amnesia.
Don't worry about it, Kampa. No need to get yourself down over it.
But,
you know what? I'm a bit hungry. Do you have any food I could eat?
Food? Well, I don't have much, but how about some pudding?
Pudding? What's a pudding?
You don't know what a pudding is?
Nope, never heard of it. Does it taste good?
Just a minute. Let me bring one.
So this yellow thing is a pudding? Woo! It wiggles when you poke it.
Did you lose memory of food too?
I remember cake and stuff, so I guess I really don't know what it is. Well, here I go. The tantalizing sweetness melts away on my tongue. This is the best.
Really?
Really? This has got to have been made by the finest chef in the world. Where can I get more?
Well, I actually made it myself.
Amazing! Kampa, you are a genius!
Oh, stop teasing me, Nep-Nep. Wait a minute, let me get more!
Your homemade pudding was a blast, Kampa.
I'm happy you liked it. By the way, what are you gonna do now, Nep-Nep?
Well, I want to know what happened, so I'll go back to where I was found.
Oh, then I can take you there, Nep-Nep!
We'll be right back.
win.
Where's the patient? Want your shots? Here I go!
It's gonna beat you up!
That was easy! What are you doing?
How was my power?
Heal time!
me.
If you're hurt, leave it to me.
Hey! Gonna beat you up.
That was easy.
My turn.
There. Ouchie.
Where's the patient?
I can't wait! It's time for your medicine!
What? Finally!
There! I can't wait!
I'm sorry! I'm gonna beat you up! That was my power. I can fight too. I'll patch you up.
Gonna beat you up!
Hey! Easy!
If you're hurt, leave it to me!
Do you want your shot?
My turn!
Victory!
Boing! Where's the patient? Hey! What are you doing? You hit me! Bye-bye! I can't wait! I'll patch you up! Finally! Here you go! Easy! You're hurt. Leave it to me! What? Hey! Where's the patient? Heal time! My turn! I'll win again next time! Shots. Finally! Here you go! Yeah! You can't wait! Sorry. We did it! Super win!
Shots.
gonna beat you up!
My turn!
Where's the patient?
Ouch!
Don't judge me by my looks! How was my power?
Through the night, right?
That's right.
What's the matter, Compa? Why'd you raise your voice?
It just struck me, but there could be a clue around here somewhere. Nep-Nep, did you lose anything by chance? Maybe an ID or anything?
I wish, but, you know, I can't remember anything, so... Hey, wait! I do remember something I'm missing!
Really? What is it?
Well, that's obvious.
Obvious?
My memory. Wasn't that funny?
Nep-Nep, I don't think now is the time to be fooling around.
Wait, what? I thought you were joking when you asked me if I remembered.
Joking aside, let's look for some clues.
What's that sound?
I have a bad feeling about this.
The ground! It's crumbling!
We're falling!
Ouch! I didn't expect that. They really changed the story with this remake. Wait a minute. Where's Compa? Compa! Where are you? Are you all right?
Yessie. I think I'm okay.
Phew. It would have been a disaster if you lost your memory, too. Where are we, anyway?
I think we're beneath the forest. This place feels a bit weird.
Yeah, I'm getting bad vibes from this place. What's this? Compa, can you take a look? Do you know what it is?
I don't know. I've never seen something like this before.
I know! It must be a metal to change into items with a king somewhere! What? Where's that event flag-inducing growl coming from?
Nep-Nep! There's a huge monster over there! Please help me!
Oh no! Compa! She's being censored and censored!
I'm not being censored! I'm just off-screen, Nep-Nep!
Oh, you know fan service. Well, time to get a bit more serious now. Don't worry, I'll save you. Take this! Wait, who just commented on my attack?
I'm sorry. I didn't want to surprise you, but I couldn't stop myself.
Hmm? I've heard that voice before. Have we met?
I am Histoire. I thought I explained this when I was in your dream, Neptune.
Oh yeah! Ms. Heavenly Voice from my dream! Wait, that was real?
Nep-Nep, a little help here, pretty please.
Oh, right! I need to help Compa! Miss Heavenly Voice, can you help?
No, but if you use your hard drive divinity, things should be okay.
Hard drive what? I lost my memory, so do you mind taking it step by step?
I see. That explains why the conversation was all over the last time.
If I use that hard drive thingy, I can save Compa, right?
Well, yes. But now, I'm not sure you can use your hard drive divinity.
Well, I'll go beyond the impossible and kick reason to the curb! So, please, lend me a hand. I want to save my friend Compa.
I will force run hard drive divinity from you. Are you ready?
Ready and willing!
Neptune, may your power arise.
You're glowing!
Is this really me?
Yes, this is your true form, Neptune.
Nothing.
flowing from within. There's no way I can lose with this.
Just wait, Kampa. I'll save you. I'll be your opponent. I'll finish this. I'll slice you in. It's my turn. There. That was easy.
Thank you.
This may hurt a bit. Here I go!
strong, aren't we?
Here you go!
was my power.
Easy peasy. Gonna end this quick.
Leave it to me.
Do you want your shot?
Finally!
There! That was easy. Gonna hit ya!
I'll win again next time.
Want your shots?
My turn!
Yeah! Easy! Hey! There!
Where's the patient?
This may hurt a bit! This may hurt a bit!
Finally!
Gonna hit ya! I'll win again next time.
Leave it to me. It's time for your medicine.
Hey!
Finally! Finally! How was my power? Ambush successful! I can't wait! This may hurt a bit! Finally! Got it! Bye-bye! That hurts! My turn! There! Hey! Sorry! Gonna hit ya! How was my power?
I can't wait!
Quick!
This may hurt a bit. This may
Gotta
hurt a bit.
Job.
Bye-bye!
That hurt!
Yeah. Hey! I can't wait!
You want your shots?
It's time for your medicine! Job.
There!
Yeah.
How was my power?
Level up!
Darker the deeper we go.
Nep Nep, where are you? It's so dark. I can't see you, Nep Nep.
Oh, come on, Compa. It can't be that bad. But I guess it could be dangerous, so be careful. No telling what's around.
What? Nep Nep, are you okay? If you fall into a pit, it could be game over.
I think something ran into me. Hey, it's dark, so be careful.
Ow! Watch it, girl! Wait, what are kids like you doing here?
Me? A kid? Speak for yourself! You're a kid, too! Who are you?
I'm IF. Let's just say I'm the Wind Walker of game industry.
Huh? You're the Wild Talker of game industry?
Wind Walker. I travel the world, making a living working with the guild.
Enough about me. What are you girls doing out here?
We came for the guild, too. Oh, and I'm Neptune, and she's Compa.
Nice to meet you. I'm Compa.
You've gotta be kidding. You girls are working for the guild, too?
Sure. Nice to meet you, too. Well, we can handle ourselves, you know.
Really? Even with all the monsters roaming around here? Don't tell me. You didn't look at the fine print before taking the work.
Nep-nep, that can't be. Not again!
What should we do, Compa? It's got to be looking for me!
What? You girls know what that is?
Yes. Nep-nep sandbag Mr. Monster really good.
What should I do? It's gotta be looking for revengeance!
Hard to believe, but if you can fight, I'm gonna need you both to help.
Nep-nep, we have to beat Mr. Monster for the sake of Planetune!
Okay, let me go super mode from the beginning then.
I'm ready now.
What just happened? Wait, you're huge! Like, all over!
Surprise! Nep-nep can change form! Nep-nep is really strong like this!
Well, now do you believe me that I beat that monster once before?
Do I even have a choice? It's harder not to believe now.
So, want to get it on, do you? Well, the feelings are mutual. I'm gonna have to take you down to stop any more casualties.
To meet your fate! So,
hurts.
Who wants to get beaten first?
It's my turn. Taking this serious? Say,
where's the patient? This may hurt a bit. Here I go!
It's my turn! This! This! Out of my
way! I'll finish this! Cross combo! My turn. An obvious result.
Level up!
hurt. Leave it to me. Heal time! Finally! Hey, Papa! Finally! Gonna hit ya! I can't wait!
It's my turn! Out of my way! Mission accomplished! Better, I guess. Good. Let's get this over with quick.
You're hurt. Leave it to me. Heal time!
finally! I'll patch you up.
So, who wants to get beaten first?
There.
Mission accomplished. To me!
We win again.
I wonder what losing feels like.
Yay! My level went up!
Level up!
Like. Feels like.
Please be nice.
It's my turn.
my way!
Oh, it hurts! Leave it to me! I'll patch you up! My turn! Yeah! You're hurt! Leave it to me! Heal time!
So, who wants to get beaten first? Next!
My turn! Gonna easy! Gonna hit ya!
It's my turn! I've got you! We win again!
I wonder what losing feels like.
Thank you.
me.
So, who wants to get beaten first? Judge me by my look. I can't wait. Heal time. My turn. That my turn. Easy. Prepare yourself. Gonna beat you up! There! Bye-bye! If you're hurt, leave it to me! Heal time!
It's my turn!
I got you, weak!
What? Victory! That was a surprise. You should have told me that monsters came from discs.
Known. No one knows where the monsters come from.
Iffy? What's the matter? Cat got your tongue?
So this is where the monsters come from. This is amazing!
I came for my guardian, but I didn't expect to meet you here, Neptune.
Who's there? What's with that old melodramatic laugh?
Who are you calling old? Mocking people as usual. You've not changed a bit.
Is this a friend of yours?
Of course not. I don't know any old lady wearing this much goth makeup.
That's good to hear. I was about to doubt your choice of people.
Yeah, if you were friends with her, I would have put in my resignation.
So, who are you, Mrs.?
How dare you! Saying what you want in front of me! I'll get rid of you all!
Look what you've done, Nip! Now you made the lady mad!
Wait, it's my fault?
Huh. Looks like we finally got a tough one against us.
Now who will it be?
It's
so
my turn.
So easy.
Ouchie.
Time to use.
Finally!
Behold my power!
I'll show you the power of a goddess!
Too slow!
Not bad.
Leave it to me! Out of my way!
Is that it?
Right!
Is
Who wants
it?
To take me on?
Come to hell with me!
The time.
No!
Taking this
You're
serious?
Mine.
I'll be back.
Can you handle me?
Now who will it be?
Not bad. Who wants to get beaten first?
Prepare yourself! I can't wait! I'll patch you up!
I'll finish this! Cross combo!
Wait!
Leave it to me! Demon flames!
Is that it?
I'll finish this.
Is that it? Take this!
So, who wants to get beaten first? Out of my way!
Who wants to take me on?
taking this serious.
I can't wait! Do you want your shots?
Leave it to me! Prepare yourself!
Who wants to take
Not
me on?
Not bad.
I'll patch you up!
So, who wants to get beaten first?
I'll finish this. I should use this.
If you're hurt, leave it to me.
Not
this
bad.
This may hurt a bit.
Go to hell.
I can't.
Too slow.
What?
It's my turn.
No.
Where's the patient?
No.
It's time
now
for your medicine.
So, who wants to get beaten first?
What?
I'll finish this.
Not bad.
This.
No.
Leave it to me. Prepare yourself.
That's it.
Can't wait! I'll patch you up!
Who wants to take me on?
Not bad.
Yeah.
No!
What are you
it's
doing?
It's my turn! Prepare yourself!
You're hurt. Leave it to me!
I'll finish this! Cross combo!
What?
To be pressured even in this form.
I feel power from inside me.
Level up! Yeah!
and warm day again, Mew. A nice cup of bitter hot tea would hit the spot, Mew.
Hello. Can I ask you something?
What, Mew? Is there something you want from Broccoli, Mew?
Oh, your name is Broccoli? You're so cute that I want to call you Puchico.
It's Broccoli, not Puchico, Mew.
Let's not split pears, okay?
You're terrible at listening, Mew.
Anyway, I want to ask you, Puchico, how do I get to Planet Tower? I'm supposed to go there, but, I don't know where it is.
Well, Mew, just head down here and you'll see a sign for it, Mew.
Sweet! Thank you! I've got to run now. Bye-bye!
I feel like I've met her before, Mew. Let me think a bit, Mew. Oh, that's right! That was Nep, Mew!
Thank you.